Hi, I'm Dimple. Welcome to My Joyful Journey. Summer is a weather where you like to have cold items like cold coffee, ice creams and all. And this situation, we are not able to go out and have all these things. So, I thought to prepare it home and have it. Cold coffee is my favorite, so I'm going to prepare it today with available ingredients. You can add Amul fresh cream or ice cream. So I'm adding ice cream. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you like this video, please hit like button and share the link with your friends and family. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. And let's go to kitchen. These are the items you need to make. Cold coffee, milk, half a liter, cocoa powder, vanilla ice cream. You can take any ice cream. Brew coffee sachets, sugar, chocolate syrup, then ice cube and little lukewarm water. Let me start. Take a bowl, add coffee powder, three and a half to four tablespoons. Add lukewarm water, little. Mix it well. Done with mixing. Add this to milk, boiled and cold milk. Add cocoa powder, half teaspoon. Add sugar according to the taste. Chocolate syrup. Chocolate syrup, 2 teaspoons. Add 4 scoops ice cream. I add little more. Now you need to grind it. Add little then grind. Put it in mixer jar. To get more frothy, you should grind little bit. Now, let me add it in serving glass. Chocolate syrup, just for garnishing. Now you add cold coffee. Now little more chocolate syrup. Cold coffee is ready to drink. Shall I taste it? I'll taste it first. Very tasty. If you want, you can use Amul fresh cream also. You will get more thick. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. I'm going to finish this off. Bye bye.